A Madison Township man is charged with cruelty to a companion animal for allegedly beating a neighbor's dog with a baseball bat. The dog had to be put down due to his injuries. Sheriff's deputies say Charles Miller beat the German Shepherd while it was running loose in a neighbor's yard on Elk Creek Road. But there are claims that it was Miller who went into the neighbor's yard to get a loose chicken when he beat that dog.
A local notary who is